9 foods to avoid when you wear braces. And the last one is the worst. Starting off strong with bagels. Way too chewy, bad for braces. Popcorn, it gets all into the crevices, bends wires, it's awful. An orthodontist's worst nightmare. Sticky, sticky candy, such as caramels. Nuts, there's no time, no place, no way for nuts with braces or palate expanders. Ugh! And I'm sorry to break your heart, but Cheetos. These things are awful for braces. The wires, the brackets. I mean, they're super, super tasty and I love them. They gave me orange fingers, but no! Hard crunchy candy and things like jawbreakers. These things are a nightmare for braces. No, please don't eat these. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but pizza crust. Yes, we all love it. It's delicious. It's one of the best parts of pizza, but it can really bend and break the wires. No good. Too hard. Too crispy. Sorry. Takis are awful for braces. Way too hard. Totally a bracket breaker. Don't eat it. And finally, the last one, the worst one, that is the real nightmare of orthodontists, that's a nightmare for dentists and dental hygienists, whether you wear braces or not, the last one is ice. It damages teeth with or without braces. It bends braces wires. It can break brackets. Don't chew ice.